शाबाश शाबाश, जिंदगी का ठोकर और मुसीबत का हंस के मुकाबला करना मांगता है। हाँ, हंस के लो, खाओ खाओ।
तुम भी खाओगे चाचा?
हम खाया बेटा, हम खाया, तुम खाओ खाओ। भोला तू भीख मांगना बंद कर दे, भगवान ने ये दो हाथ दिया है ना, इसमें बड़ा ताकत है। आज तुम्हारा हाथ छोटा है, तुम छोटा काम करो, कल यही हाथ बड़ा बड़ा काम करेगा। दुनिया में ऐसा कोई काम नहीं जो ये हाथ नहीं कर सकता।
बॉलीवुड्स फेवरेट अंकल डेविड अब्राहम चेउलकर, द स्वीटेस्ट एंड द सिंपलेस्ट फेस दैट हैज बीन अ पार्ट ऑफ सो मेनी फिल्म्स। He is an actor who completes Bollywood. His presence in films like Boot Polish, Gol Maal, Baton Baton Mein, Chupke Chupke, Abhiman, Khatta Meetha, Khoobsurat, Satyam Shivam Sundaram and many more can never be forgotten. He has been seen in many characters and is loved as David Uncle. Let's know more about David Abraham Cheulkar.
Naukri karoge? Andha kya mange? Aankhe. जरूर करूंगा सेठ जी, होटल बॉय के काम का तजुर्बा है, इसमें कौन सी बड़ी बात है सेठ जी। किराक पूछेगा ये चीज कब बनी, मैं बोलूंगा अभी अभी, बासी को ताजी बताऊंगा। होटल के धंधे में इतना झूठ बोलना काफी है ना सेठ जी।
मैनेजर इस लड़के का नाम लिख लो।
मैनेजर साहब मेरी सूरत पर मत जाना, मेरा नाम सुंदर है।
डेविड अब्राहम वॉज बॉर्न इन द ईयर 1909 इन ठाणे महाराष्ट्र। He was the youngest child of Abraham and Dina Cheulkar, members of India's Jewish Bene Israel community, a Marathi-speaking group of Jews who have been living in India for hundreds of years, though most moved to Israel following independence. The origins of the Bene Israel are unclear, but their tradition says they descended from one of the 10 lost tribes of Israel. Genetic analysis indicates their ties to Middle Eastern ancestry. They are from the post-biblical times. Most likely within the last 1,000 years, David Abraham grew up in Mumbai, where his father worked as a railways engineer. He attended St. Joseph's School, then Wilson College at University of Bombay, from which he graduated with a BA in 1930. During the following 6 years, he tried to work while at the same time studying at the Government Law College in the city. He loved acting since childhood.
Shankar ki maa, 200 kilo ka ye kaata. 200 के हिस्से पर सुई तुम्हारा एक पांव रखने से पहुंच जाती है, फिर यह मुनीम क्या पढ़े?
सुनिए जी, किसी की अच्छी सेहत देखकर जलते नहीं।
वाह 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 मुनीम जी, क्या सेहत
है जी,
जहां पांव रखती है जमीन 2 इंच अंदर चली जाती है। देखो जी, मैं दुकान जा रहा हूँ, किसी का टेलीफोन आए तो ज्वेलरी शॉप का नंबर दे देना।
एंड वाज ऑलवेज इंक्लाइंड टुवर्ड्स लर्निंग न्यू लैंग्वेजेस एंड आल्सो हैड अ प्रोफिशिएंसी फॉर इट। He could not see success as a lawyer and then decided to become a professional actor. Finally, on 15th January 1937, with the help of his close friend Mr. Nayampally, a veteran character actor, he managed to land himself first role in a movie. The movie was Zambo and it was being produced and directed by Mohan Bhavnani, who was the chief producer of the films division of the Government of India. He was now working as an independent director-producer. According to an autobiographical essay written by Cheulkar in 1956, Bhavnani gave him a role as an elderly professor in the 1937 movie Zambo. His role in the 1954 film Boot Polish as John Chacha is loved and most notable.
Bachcha log naya duniya mein kadam rakha hai. Inko bheek mangna mat sikhao papa.
Kidhar hai nayi duniya? Hum kal bhi bhooka marta tha aur aaj bhi bhooka marta hai.
नया दुनिया तुमको नहीं दिखेगा, इन बच्चों का आंख मत देखो, इनको नया दुनिया दिखेगा। नया दुनिया आएगा नहीं, ये बच्चा बनाएगा नया दुनिया। तुम भिखारी पैदा हुआ, भिखारी मर जाएगा, इन बच्चा को काय को भिखारी बनाता है तुम।
The film was directed by Prakash Arora. For the film, David Abraham won the 1955 Filmfare Best Supporting Actor Award. The song Nanne Munne Bacche Teri Mutti Mein from the film Picturized with Him became a memorable song of that era. He was also featured in Pardesi, Journey Beyond Three Seas, a 1957 Russian-Indian co-production taking place in the 1400s. The City and the Dream, Sheher aur Apna in Hindi, a naturalistic urban drama from 1963. Unlike most of his characters, he was seen as Rustam, a drunkard in the 1969 film Satyakam.
Khushkhabri, Raju, khushkhabri. Main film company mein music director ho gaya hoon.
Mubarak ho, Shah Saab.
Tumhe bhi mubarak ho. Tum bhi music director ho gaye.
Main?
Char picture banengi. Do main karunga, do tum.
He was actively associated with IPTA, a theatre organization, and went on to be a part of many Khwaja Ahmed Abbas's films, including Palm d'Or nominee Pardesi in 1957, Sheher aur Apna in 1963, which won the 1964 National Film Award for Best Feature Film, Munna and Char Dil Char Rahe. In the period 1959 to 1975, he was one of the best anchor, compere and host of the prominent award shows and other functions. In one of the speeches, Jawaharlal Nehru, the Prime Minister, told, "Any of the event will be surely incomplete without David's speech." He was involved in promoting sports and later became India's Olympic Games representative.
Kya khidmat kar sakta hoon aapki?
Mustafa Baba, khidmat to main aapki karne aayi hoon.
वल्ला मैं कितना खुश नसीब हूँ वो आए घर में हमारे खुदा की कुदरत है कभी हम उनको कभी अपने घर को देखते हैं.
David Abraham was awarded the Padma Shri Award in 1969 by Government of India. An essay was written by Ben Stjorn Abraham Cheulkar about his relation with Uncle David. He stated that he was not religious but prayed briefly each day and always observed Yom Kippur by fasting and by visiting synagogue for the Nelha service. The actor never married. In the year 1972, he suffered a serious heart attack. He went with his niece and nephew when they moved to Hamilton, Ontario, not far from Toronto in 1979. He also did some acting locally. But on 27th December 1981, he suffered a stroke and died 6 days later on 2nd January 1982. He will always be loved and remembered as David Uncle. His amazing journey, his achievements, his contribution is unforgettable.
Himmat nahi haarna, ha? Ye naya naya kaam hai na, sabko mushkil aata hai, ha? Tum sikhega, jarur sikhega. Are humko dekho, humko bhaja nahi aata. Hum mehnat kiya, koshish kiya, bas aa gaya, ha?
To know more interesting stories of Bollywood, subscribe Page 3 Reporter.